Chef DA, and I have a product review for you guys, for all you chef foodies. This, all you KitchenAid people, all you KitchenAid attachment people, this is for you. So I'm basically have this KitchenAid attachment. This is the KitchenAid pasta press, and this basically is like, it works wonders for me. But this thing actually makes fusilli, bucatini, spaghetti, large macaroni, small macaroni, and I think it's another one. Here it is. Actually, I can show you. Recipe some pasta dough, then everything would be good. So my lady, she made some pasta the other day. She's her first time making it. She got her recipe off of my YouTube, and I come in the house and she's just looking at my video, which makes me feel amazing that I can see somebody watching the video and I'm actually trying it. That's the best part about making these videos, knowing that somebody actually likes what I'm doing, and at the end of the day it's helping. But other than that, this KitchenAid, it's amazing, man. I bought it because I knew it was gonna work the way I wanted it to. It takes a long time though when it comes to the pasta coming out, so you have to set the speed of the KitchenAid based off of what you're making. So that's like a trial and error thing too, is knowing what actually comes out at what speed. And what I'm talking about is, so the speed right here, so if you turn it upward and go faster, I think like with spaghetti they say go faster, and all the other ones just basically I guess wing it. But it's based off of what you guys want to do when you get it. I really think this KitchenAid is a good Christmas buy. It's November, Christmas is coming up. This is going to be one of those things where you know you're gonna have fun with it. You can add the kids along with this type of thing too. So the KitchenAid attachment piece is a go. It's a number one go for me. I love it. It's been doing me wonders within the small period of time I've been using it. But this is a great Christmas gift for everybody. I recommend. Thanks for checking out the video. Please like, subscribe, let me know if you guys like this or if you have it, and show me some pictures. I have pictures and a video on my Instagram as Chef DAUC. It's same name as the YouTube. Go on my Instagram and check out the little video of my pasta, or just check out the video on YouTube of the bucatini pasta I made with clams and shrimp. But that's the review of the KitchenAid gourmet pasta press.